Alright guys, so if you guys have never fished shallow water for catfish before, you guys need to try this tip out, alright? So what you do is, well this is the one I just caught, but what you do is you float a bobber down with cut bait in the current, and that's where the catfish will be. So next time, try it out.